weird, unique, old places. Here we are, Brandon, Vermont, up on, I don't know the name of the street, but here's the old Brandon High School. I believe this was kindergarten through 12th grade once upon a time. It's just in disrepair now. Windows kind of falling out of it. Don't think anybody does anything with it. There's a tractor trailer parked in the front, pickup truck, some construction company. It was doing the paving around here. Surprised nobody's fixed this thing up, renovated it, turned into apartments or office buildings or something. But it kind of just shows you how economically poor Vermont is that nobody's done such with this. Again, in Brandon, Vermont. I believe we're on Seminary Street.